Rhino is eating the last carrot from our garden.